Hello everybody and welcome back to Pokemon XD Gale of Darkness Part 21. Now, as you can see, I am in the Pokemon HQ lab because some Pokemon are ready to be purified. So, let's jump right into it. We just caught Voltorb. I don't remember the part. It was either 18 or 19. Well, that's how fast these things can be purified now. Unlike Colosseum, where, Asherah, you need to battle with them or use, scents. And, jeez. No. Okay. And then, Spitterack. Honestly, I haven't seen what anyone has said about the new parts. Like, if this editing is a good thing, or if they missed the old one. I'm still recording this all in one day. Like, 18, 19, and now 20 are now in one day. And it is still the same day that, you know, I'm like, oh, I really should be doing my homework. But here's the thing. I'm recording as much episodes as I can so that I'll feel satisfied when my homework is done. I'll feel satisfied and be like, okay, now I can do the homework. I just wanted to get these purifications on screen and such. Oh, also, in the last episode where we left off, we encountered the Zubat. After I killed the Zubat, I took off the blocks or whatever they're called. So, I won't have any distractions from the story. Yes, I still want Aeron, but I can get that after. You know what I find fascinating? I could just grind up to level 100 right now, and nothing can stop me. I mean, yeah, it'll be annoying trying to level up someone to level 100, fighting against like level 20s or something, but it's doable. Hey! I mean, the game wouldn't be a challenge, of course, but, it would probably go by faster. Just snipe all of them. Alright. I'll see you guys if there's a shiny. If there's a shiny, I'll see you guys. Also, I put Vulpix in the thing. I don't know if I showed that. So, yeah. See you after the battle. Oh, hi. Gyrodesco. Since I'm still on the, I'm still showing the clip and such, in case you're curious, I'm not always going to cut out the battles. It's just for stuff like this where there's a lot of battles. Then, you know, I'll cut it out. Rather than having, like, 30 parts just on this area. So it's not all gonna be cut out. I know the point of Pokemon is to have Pokemon battles. But, in my opinion, if I was watching a playthrough of Pokemon XD, I would probably get really bored of... Oh, why did I bring in Shift Tree? I'd probably get really bored of... Ah, crap, I forgot that it's a shadow. I would get really bored of watching every single fight. Every single fight, not bite. Oh, thank you for not killing her! And it also occurs to me that bringing in Mina now is pointless, because this isn't 6th generation, so I don't get experience points for captures. Go, Pokeball! Gee, I wonder what I should use the Pokeball on. Gee, game, maybe I should target the Pokeball to my own Pokemon. If there's one Pokemon on the field, you shouldn't need to target. It should be like, oh, there's one Pokemon. Oh, you're targeting that one. We got a new cell as a team member. I'm not going to be using Duskull on the playthrough at all. Mainly because I can't get Dusk Noir. So it would essentially be an evolved but unevolved Pokemon. Oh, BGE! These guys suddenly came here and they were really mean. I tried to make them stop, but I'm just gonna run away now. Okay. Ow. Okay. Hold it! I can't let you get past you. Okay. Couldn't they essentially just create a loop here? There's the Pokemon healing thing right below. So, you just keep fighting the same person over and over and over and over again, and just raise the levels so much. Take out Mina. I keep thinking Crescent has something equipped. Like, I don't know, Silk Scarf or something. I keep forgetting that they have pickup. Nightmare. Bite that Kadabra! Either way, your Psybeam would have failed. So, yeah, you're kinda dumb. For a psychic Pokemon, you're kinda dumb. Oh, and I'm gonna be showing the full one for this, because I think this is, like, kind of important. So, I'll try to make it entertaining. Oh my god, this is pressure. Really? Really, game? I just called the Kadabra stupid. And then they're like, You screwed up, man. Keep hearing my name. But she's not called. Guess I'll have one headphone out. Oh, right, that occurs to me that, I don't have Dig on right now. Okay, I'll take out Mina. Bring in Duskull. Mina, that's enough. Come back. This could be really bad. Since Laffy is still alive! Oh, okay. Umbreon! Oh, that's fire. Okay. Didn't expect it to do that much either. Brion, you can do it! Okay, I'm gonna cut to the end. It's been 16 minutes by this point on my recording. Finally, Flaffy is dead. Oh my god. Ages. There's more! There's even more! Oh, it's a shadow. Well. There's a heal right downstairs, so... It's like, I have to heal, but I don't want to use any good healing items like Super Potion. Oh yeah, I forgot. I'm part of like the 2% of the world who likes Super Potion. Every other Pokemon player that I watch is like, Super Potions are so bad. It costs more for the same effect. Like, what? This is disgusting. Just irritates the hell out of me. I was about to say, do I have any damage moves for Ralts? That's cool, that's enough, come back. I can't believe it's already been 19 minutes on my end. Like, how? I felt like I just started this 5 minutes ago. Combo! Bake out! Oh, that did a lot. Well, that's unfortunate. Kinda tired of using Gardevoir though. Let's just nonchalantly walk up. No rush at all. Okay. Nope. I refuse. Alright, you jerks who took Meg. I had a sudden change of heart. First, I've got to save. Now head over our data ROM. Of all people who could have ended up with it, had to be you, Ned, the wizard of data analysis. Wouldn't do to let you keep it. Alright, keep your hands off my sister. The data ROM is right here. Good boy. You can catch it on real quick. Talk to the data ROM. Nice and easy now. By the way, let me guess. Are you thinking it doesn't matter because you already copied the data on this? Captain, we finished completely scrubbing the data from on servers. It's all gone, sir. What? That's why I'm not worried. It's heartbreaking, isn't it? Well, thanks for being such a great host, but we gotta go. Here's your sister back. Nice butt! Meg, are you alright? Go nonchalantly walk in here like a boss. What are you doing here, punk? I hate to be rude. You hate to be rude. You're Cypher. Get out of my way! Cypher Commander Exile. Loudred. And Palindrome. Took me way too long to realize that Giraffe Ring is a palindrome. Way too long. I really want to say he has Mantine or Skarmory. Ooh, really want to say that, but I don't know. Ah! Uh-oh. That probably would have one-shotted. I think Ghost is super effective on Psychic. Wow. Okay. This is a little tough. Okay. I think that does exactly half his health. So one more Giga Drain. And Rock Rage should go down. They're gonna gang up on Crescent. That'll get him out of there. I'm gonna take a risk. Cause this should kill Girafferoot. Okay, that's good. Oh, yes! Oh. Magnitude! Yes! If only I had a flying type. Mawile! That must be it. That must be the shadow. Nailed it. So I know there is one Pokemon that was a pain in the butt, and that's Mawile. That's unfortunate. And Shift Tree is for dark. Is ground super effective? Yeah, ground super effective on dark. So if I was to use Magnitude with Shift Tree active, then most likely faint, and I would lose the powerful one. Oh, hi, Shift Tree. Ow. Shadow Wave. That was pitiful. Ah, that is Wait a minute. He's part ghost. He's like a magnitude. Long time survive. Thank you, Duskull! Okay. I ain't gonna write you a love song! Magnitude. I'm using my entire turn on Magnitude. Come on, game. Okay. Wait, that would be a genius move. If they kill off... Not Numa. If they killed off Duskull, that would have been genius. Okay. I did very minimal damage, though. I'm not expecting to succeed. Come on. Please be lucky. Ah. I'm recording so much in a row that I have no idea how well this will be. Ow. I have just taken a huge gamble here. Yes! I predicted as much. I predicted. Preston can survive an attack. Okay, I take another ramble. I'm taking another risk. That's the word I'm looking for. I knew it. That's 23 damage. Umbreon is bulky, so any other Pokestack, that's what it's called. Don't have any other Shockwave, the move that can't miss. Thank you, game. Don't you dare kill Shiftry! I think I can do this. It should work. Just a level 22 Mawile. 23 HP. Oh god. I know you flinched. Okay. Oh wait, who has more defense? I'm sure this episode is very long, and I apologize. But this is a boss battle, essentially. Okay. So I should definitely... They'll try to kill Umbreon first. That's what they'll try to do. They'll try to kill Umbreon. Pokemon a while. Join us! We have your friends in the box. They are pure of heart. Join us. Become one. Yes! Motivational speeches! Okay, I was wrong. They didn't try to kill him. Does this move always hit? Like, if I keep using... Like, by the time you see this, I've either lost or won. But, the seismic toss never miss. Sand attack! I don't know why I keep trying sand attack. He has shockwave. Apparently, he doesn't care. Yes! That was legitimately my goal. To get through this whole cipher thing, and then take a pause to do homework. Drat! I didn't see this coming. But I've got what I came for. I don't need to stick around when I've got this data wrong. Adios! Okay. Well. Sorry to leave abruptly, but, homework calls. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next part.